Today, energy storage plays a huge role in our lives. Batteries power everything from phones to cars and even large energy storage systems. However, traditional batteries, like lithium-ion ones, have some issues. They can be slow to charge, heavy, and not last long enough. They also sometimes pose safety risks. This is where Samsung's solid-state battery technology steps in. Samsung's solid-state battery is designed to solve these problems and take energy storage to the next level. Samsung solid-state batteries are different because they use a solid material instead of the liquid electrolyte found in traditional batteries. This one simple change has a massive impact. Let's take a closer look at how Samsung solid-state batteries work, their benefits, and why they are considered a game-changer for industries like electric vehicles, electronics, and renewable energy. Faster charging. One of the most impressive features of Samsung solid-state batteries is how quickly they charge. Charging times are much shorter compared to traditional lithium-ion batteries. The solid material inside the battery allows energy to move faster, meaning it can charge in less time. For example, if an electric car using a traditional battery takes an hour to charge, the Samsung solid-state battery charges from 10% to 80% in just 9 minutes. This makes them ideal for people who are always on the go, especially for electric vehicle drivers who want to reduce the time spent at charging stations. Higher energy density. Energy density measures how much energy a battery can store relative to its size or weight. Samsung solid-state batteries boast a significantly higher energy density than traditional lithium-ion batteries. With an energy density of 500 watt-hours per kilogram, Samsung's solid-state batteries nearly double that of conventional counterparts. Moreover, Samsung has created an all-solid-state battery featuring an energy density of 900 watt-hours per liter, showcasing their advanced technology in the field. This means they can store more energy without becoming larger or heavier. For portable devices like smartphones and laptops, this means longer battery life in smaller devices. For electric vehicles, it allows cars to travel longer distances on a single charge without increasing the battery's weight. Another benefit of Samsung solid-state batteries is their longer lifespan. Samsung's solid-state batteries can last up to 20 years, while lithium-ion batteries usually only last 5 to 10 years. This is particularly significant for applications such as electric vehicles, where battery longevity is a critical factor. Over time, traditional batteries wear out due to a process called dendrite formation. Dendrites are tiny, needle-like structures that form inside a battery and eventually damage it, causing it to lose capacity or fail. Samsung solid-state batteries avoid this issue because the solid material inside them prevents dendrites from forming. This means the battery can last through thousands of charge and discharge cycles without losing much capacity. For users, this means devices that don't need frequent battery replacements and electric vehicles that last for years without significant loss of range. Increased driving range. Many people hesitate to switch to electric vehicles because they worry about running out of power before finding a charging station. Samsung's solid-state batteries help solve this problem by offering a much higher driving range of 600 miles on a single charge, almost 1,000 kilometers of range. With their higher energy density, electric cars equipped with these batteries can travel hundreds of miles more on a single charge compared to those using traditional batteries. Weight is a big deal in many industries, especially in electric vehicles. A lighter battery means a lighter car, which improves efficiency and performance. Samsung solid-state batteries are lighter because they can store more energy in a smaller space. For electric vehicles, this weight reduction translates to better acceleration, handling, and energy efficiency. For devices like drones or portable electronics, lighter batteries make them easier to carry and operate. Safety is a critical concern with traditional lithium-ion batteries. These batteries use liquid electrolytes, which can leak, overheat, and sometimes catch fire. Samsung solid-state batteries eliminate these risks by using a solid electrolyte, which is not flammable. This design makes solid-state batteries far safer to use, even under extreme conditions. Whether in a car crash, overheating environment, or during heavy usage, these batteries are much less likely to fail catastrophically. This improved safety is especially important for electric vehicles, where battery fires can be particularly dangerous. Cost-effectiveness. Initially, solid-state batteries can be more expensive to produce than traditional ones. However, they save money in the long run. Since these batteries last longer and require less maintenance, their overall cost is lower over time. For example, in electric vehicles, the battery is one of the most expensive parts. A longer-lasting solid-state battery reduces the need for costly replacements, making the investment worthwhile. As Samsung and other companies improve production methods, the price of solid-state batteries is expected to drop, making them affordable for more people. Batteries generate heat when they are charged or discharged, and managing this heat is crucial for their performance and safety. Traditional batteries often need complex cooling systems to prevent overheating. Samsung's solid-state batteries perform much better when it comes to handling heat. The solid electrolyte inside them is more stable and doesn't heat up as much during use. This means the batteries can work efficiently in both very hot and very cold environments without risking damage. A battery management system, BMS, is a technology used to monitor and control a battery's performance. Samsung solid-state batteries come with advanced BMS integration. This system tracks important factors like the battery's temperature, charge level, and overall health. The BMS ensures that the battery operates safely and efficiently, providing real-time data to optimize performance. It also prevents issues like overcharging, overheating, or undercharging, which can damage the battery. With this technology, users can trust that their devices and vehicles powered by solid-state batteries will work reliably. Samsung is not the only company investing heavily in solid-state battery development. Several other major players are working on this groundbreaking technology. Toyota has been a leader in solid-state battery research, especially for electric vehicles. The company plans to integrate these batteries into its future EV lineup, promising faster charging and longer driving ranges. QuantumScape, based in the United States, has made significant advancements in solid-state battery technology. The company is collaborating with Volkswagen to bring its innovations to the automotive market. Solid Power, this Colorado-based company, is another prominent name in the solid-state battery sector. Solid Power is partnering with automotive giants like BMW and Ford to accelerate the adoption of solid-state batteries. Panasonic, a key player in traditional lithium-ion batteries, Panasonic is actively researching solid-state batteries to maintain its position as a global leader in energy storage solutions. LG Energy Solution is exploring solid-state battery technology to complement its already extensive lithium-ion battery production. The company is focused on improving energy density and safety. CATL, Contemporary Embrace Technology Co. Ltd., CATL, a leading Chinese battery manufacturer, has also begun investing in solid-state battery research and aims to develop advanced batteries for both electric vehicles and renewable energy systems. While Samsung SDI is part of the Samsung conglomerate, it plays a unique role by focusing on manufacturing and commercializing battery technologies. Its research into solid-state batteries is aimed at mass market adoption. These companies, alongside Samsung, are shaping the future of energy storage and are collectively driving the industry towards safer, more efficient, and more sustainable battery technologies. Samsung's solid-state batteries are a groundbreaking innovation that addresses the weaknesses of traditional lithium-ion batteries. By using a solid electrolyte instead of a liquid one, these batteries offer faster charging, higher energy density, longer lifespan, lighter weight, improved safety, increased driving range, cost-effectiveness, better thermal management, and advanced battery monitoring. For electric vehicles, this means traveling farther, charging faster, and lasting longer while being safer and more reliable. For consumer electronics, it means lighter devices with longer battery life. For renewable energy storage, it means a durable and efficient way to store energy for years. With other companies like Toyota, QuantumScape, Solid Power, and Panasonic actively working on solid-state battery innovations, the technology is set to revolutionize multiple industries. This collaborative effort ensures a bright future for energy storage solutions. As Samsung continues to develop and refine its technology, solid-state batteries are likely to become the standard in many industries. They represent a significant step forward in creating a cleaner, safer, and more energy-efficient world. With their potential to transform how we store and use energy, Samsung's solid-state batteries are paving the way for a brighter future.